My name is Cody Michaud, and I'm from the Norfolk area. I live in Potsdam. I work here in Canton for the college dining services. In my downtime, I like to draw, write. I'm big into video games. I'd probably have to go back to carpooling, which wasn't terrible, but honestly, it wasn't a super reliable way to get around, especially during the winter. First mile, last mile helped me during the winter, and before I was actually on occasion having to walk from DSS to the college, which below zero weather isn't super great. I'm hoping that by taking first mile, last mile, I'll be able to save up enough to get my own car. Until I can get an affordable car, I'm definitely going to be using first mile, last mile. And thankfully, because of how reliable they are, I'll actually be able to afford one. It'll go a lot faster, in fact.
The drivers, initially I didn't know them, but over time they do send you some of the same people. And I don't know, it's nice you get to know them. You strike up conversation on the way to work and the way back, and it helps pass time.
Living in Potsdam, working in Canton, it's a big commute. First mile, last mile has definitely helped me be able to keep my job and do better at it. It'd be pretty hard to get to work. Honestly, I don't know if I'd still have the job. Certainly, you know, with my hobbies, I like to do creative stuff. I'd be waiting around for half the day. I wouldn't have the time to do any of that, really. Aside from employment, just there are certain businesses around here or certain businesses you want that you'd have to go out of town in order to get. And if you're like me, if you don't have a car, or even if you do, it might be kind of expensive on the gas.
First mile, last mile, providing a better quality of life.